Ladies and gentlemen, we've got new units in Tabs. Look, right there. That's a stone giant. There's a stone giant in Tabs! How's it going, guys? My name is Crow, and welcome back to a new video. Today, we're back in Tabs, and I've got a new faction to show you. It's interesting. Come over here. Look, go to the workshop. Okay, go to browse, right? Go to factions, and then type in, medieval something. Hold on, I gotta remember it. This one right here, medieval package update patch. Look for this faction because in it is the stone giant and a bunch more stuff. And once you've installed it, you can actually see multiple factions. Bonus chest MP, medieval plus plus, medieval plus, medieval plus plus plus. These four factions right here. So let's activate them all and check them out. Let's start with medieval plus, which I assume is the first installment of this faction. I'm gonna drop them all on the ground. We have a heavy squire, a hunter, a castle wall, a flail swinger, a witch, a slasher, a sword mage. Well, that was cool. The queen, the horse knight, and the colossus. What on earth is the colossus? And you know what? Just to test them, we'll do some of this. We'll do some of this. We'll throw a king back here and some catapults. This should be a pretty interesting fight. But before the fight begins, I kind of want to take a look at all of these units. There's the witch up in the sky on her broomstick. Down here, you've got some knights and squires. This archer is wielding a sword and a bow. Is he gonna take the sword and shoot it with the bow? I've got no idea. The castle wall, we've seen something like that before. Halberd unit, we've got a knight with a, what is that? A giant sword, two-handed sword on a horseback. You've got the queen with her little white crow friends on her shoulders. I love the crown. Looks really cool. This guy, it was a sword something or other. What's on his back? What is that? It looks like a giant sword. There's the hilt. That's the cross guard. The blade. Well, the blade should go into the earth, but it doesn't. It kind of stops right there. Very cool. Over here, you've got some sort of sword slasher, dueling swords, and then that. What is that? That thing is huge. I think it's called the Colossus. It's clearly the base of an ice giant, but it's got this rib cage and this fire where the groin is. That's interesting. Arm guards, and then giant glowing eyes. Oh, I can't wait to see this thing fight. What's that? What's that in the back? What are you? Are you a torso? Are you riding the giant? Is that what's happening? Okay, enough's enough. Here's the first portion of the faction. Let's unleash them. The witch goes in the catapult. Hold on, what are they firing at? Why is this guy way over here? Here comes our horseman. That's a horse on a horse. It's a horse riding a horse, and the horse riding the horse has a great sword. Fine then, the witch is dropping apples. Are those apples? They kind of look like apples. I think they are. I think she's dropping apples down here. Oh, we've got some crazy sword stabby spells. And sure enough, the thing riding on the back of our colossus is throwing stuff into the pile. Here's our sword dude with the sword on the back. Looks very cool. This colossus, this behemoth is going to town back there. Arrow volley from something. I think that's from the queen. Since she has the crossbow, I imagine her special attack is the arrow volley. The king versus the colossus. Ooh, that's the necromancer ability. Just punched the daylights out of the king. The catapult's still alive. The king was sent flying. Ooh, that rock impact was fantastic. Look at this colossus go. He's tripping over the rock. Hold on. We need another shot. We need another shot from the catapult. Do it. Do it. There we go. Watch this. Here we go. Watch this. Yeah. 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 Right in the face. Right through the face. Impact the chest. Red victory. Arrow volley finished off the blue catapult. So that was the medieval plus faction. So what about the medieval plus plus faction? Now we need medieval plus plus. There's medieval plus. We need medieval plus plus. We have a pawn, a priest, a pikeman, a hospitaller, a forge smith, medieval tank, a templar, an illusionist, a king knight, and a blaze slash, there's that faction. So now we're going to grab the ancient faction, and we'll set up the ancient faction, 10,000 points. So we'll do roughly 10,000 points, right? Get some hoplites. We'll grab a Zeus. We'll grab a handful of ballistas. Boom, very close. Let's take a look at the medieval plus plus faction. A pawn. There's a pawn. There's an illusionist. There's this tank. Dual wielding shields. Very cool. This guy has a very interesting hammer model. Also has the Aegis bubble shield from the good faction. Somebody teleported and is gone. This is the King Knight. And this is a slasher. Give me an Ignis slasher kind of vibe. But what's up with the fire? Whoa, hold on. Hold on. What is that? What is that? What is this? It looks kind of like a sword, but it's using this as the hilt. You can see the shape of the sword in the flame. There's the cross guard. There's the, yep, that's the hilt. There's an orb there. That's the hilt. Cross guard. The blade is going through his neck. He's not wielding it. It's wielding him. That's weird. All right, let's have some fun with the fight. The slasher goes in the sword. Hold on a second. Wait a second. There's limbs there. Is that a person? Is it a living weapon? What did it do? It's fighting Zeus. The sword is fighting Zeus on its own. It's disattached. Was this unit riding the slash unit who has summoned a fire maelstrom here? His eyes are on fire. This unit is nuts. And I think the sword is now over here fighting Zeus. It's got a lightning bolt in it. Zeus! I think the sword was killed. Zeus is now throwing lightning bolts here at the king. Oh, there's our blacksmith. Our blacksmith has some fire in amongst his tools. He's also looking... Is he permanently derpy? Those eyes are permanently that way. They don't. Someone smack him upside the head and fix his eyes. That's messed up. Let's look at Zeus. Where are you going? Oh, you're still fighting the slasher. Look at the lightning bolts coming out of him. He is really cool looking. But I can't wait to see the golems. They're in this faction. They're a little bit deeper in. Let's move on to medieval plus plus plus. Three pluses this time. Now move on to medieval plus plus plus. A foot soldier. Hold on. Just wait. Stop. It's a targeting dummy. It's a targeting dummy. It's just chilling there. An arbalist. Okay. A trumpeter. The nun. Whoa, there's something there. The plague doctor, the cursed that's a cursed statue. We have some cool, this is really cool. Nameless prisoner, holy knight, chains master. Okay, there are some sick looking units there. We'll try them in just a second, guys. Let me just drop down some things to fight. Let's take a look at this medieval plus 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 faction before we begin. We got this flail guy, like the helmet. It's a combination of two helmets. Really cool basic look. This targeting dummy. It's legitimately a targeting dummy. How does it even walk? Maybe it doesn't walk. Maybe it just stands there. We'll find out. Over here, you've got a crossbow user. Very nice. The trumpeter. And I gotta say, that's actually a pretty decent custom trumpet. I like how the end of the trumpet is the television. That's how trumpets work, didn't you know? The nun wielding a cross with crowns. Interesting concept. Oh, here's the plague doctor. Ooh, I have a funny feeling he's gonna teleport and stab things. Plague doctor looks sick. Okay, that's a horse statue. That's a horse statue. Okay, if you blink, is it gonna attack you? And points if you know where that reference comes from. A prisoner, nameless prisoner. There's actually somebody stuck in this prison. He almost looks like he's in a bird's nest. He is holding on to his own ball and chain. He is covered up in a prison. The prisoner, a holy knight with the same cross as him on his back. And then over here, this guy looks like he's going to throw down and destroy something. Let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1, go. The fight begins. The prisoner's not moving. The trumpeter has a knockback of sound as predicted. The targeting dummy can't move. Shocked. The statue either can't move. I don't think the statue can move at all. The prisoner is going nuts. That prison's insane. And whoa, 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 that was quite the hurricane slash from our holy knight. He just did a thing. That was crazy. And then this guy is just spinny death doing disco dancing. The statue is still alive. The nun using shotgun blast from her cross? That doesn't seem cool. And then this guy just yeeted himself in. The prisoner has broken out of his prison. Did you see that? Where'd he go? Prisoner, I saw you. I know you're yeeting yourself around here. There he is. He's holding on to the ball. The prisoner, he's busted out of prison. Spinny death is still going to town. The statue died, and the holy knight is having a hard time with a single knight over on this side. Leaps away, does a big ol' slash. Very cool. But there's one more faction, guys. We have another faction because I haven't shown you the stone giants yet. So they could just finish off that last knight. There are some cool units left. Let me show you the stone giants. The final faction is the bonus chest faction. English is hard. I am so sorry. Apparently this is updated daily according to the faction. You've got a thief. You've got a probationary squire. Did that squire get in trouble? A crusader with some stuff going on his back. A barricader. Is that a wall? An elite archer. There's someone riding on his back. A mimic? You guys know what a mimic is? Okay, from Dungeons & Dragons, a mimic is a chest, a treasure chest. But when you walk up to it to get your treasure, it turns into a monster and attacks you. So let's take a look. Oh, yeah, that's going to be good. King? Is there somebody carrying a fat king? Oh, my goodness. A witch's cauldron? Dude, that's legit a cauldron. Archer? Master? Is that an owl on his back? These units are insane. The warden? He's a big fat guy. The sorcerer. Okay, and then the stone golem. Okay, 15,000 points. Let me just grab the Viking faction. We're gonna go berserkers. Berserkers. Let's take a look at these units before they fight the wall of berserkers. Here is our little thief. I like the little pot on his back, like he stole some water. A sand thief or something like that. Here's our probationary squire with a helmet that's too small for his head. Was he drunk one night and then got going to work the next day and grabbed the wrong helmet? And they're like, clearly you're so drunk, you're on probation. This crusader is carrying a crusader's flag on his back. Very cool. This dude's called the barricade, and it looks like a dude sitting on another dude's shoulder, and the guy who's carrying the dude is also carrying a wall. A really cool looking wall. A barricade. Right here, we've got an archer on an archer. Very cool. This is the mimic. Just like I said, the treasure chest is a trap. It turns into a monster, and you can see the tongue of the mimic as it opens his mouth and goes, I can't wait to see this unit fight. Hopefully that mouth, there's no way that mouth opens up. But if it does, that's sick. Over here, you've got the big fat king being carried by the squire chair and everything. Right here, the witch's cauldron. Ew. Oh, there's a little skull in there and it blinks. Oh, this unit is so cool. Oh, that unit is so cool. Okay, here's an archer with an owl on his back, and the owl's moving. The wings moving. What's the little... Oh, no, the owl's got bullets. Those, oh, my goodness. Okay, here. What was this? You did an executioner of some sort? That is a beefy man with an axe. And then we got two stone golems. This one was called the sorcerer, and it seems like this mage, this wizard, resurrected or summoned this earth elemental and is using it as a mount. And look at the staff. That looks powerful. Maybe he uses that to control the stone elemental. You can see the legs, the massive arms, and then the floating stone bits over top. That's so cool. I also like the little funguses growing on the stone's back. Nice little attention to detail. And then here's our guy from the beginning of the video, our stone golem. Again, mushrooms growing on his face. What's going on back here? I think there's a person in there. Guys, I can't wait to see these units fight. Here we go, finally. Waiting to see the stone golems fight, but I also want to see the cauldron fight, and I want to see the mimic fight, and I want to see all these units fight. This is going to be so cool. We might do more than one fight. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, go. Start the fight. Berserkers leap in. Hold on, who's leaping? The archer with the owl on his back is leaping? strange choice. Look at them go up and into and over top of the giants. Well, focus on the giants for a little bit. You can see the little parts of the giants slamming around the ground. You can see these berserkers were stuck in time. There's a time. This giant has time control. Really, really cool unit, doing great job. Let's go over here, take a, this was the Witch's Cauldron. Is there a cauldron in there? Oh, there's a unit who's clearly been poisoned in here. Anyone see the cauldron? Did anyone see the cauldron? I can't even find it. I'm just getting out of there. The mimic is over here. I think it's eating something. Yep, it's trying to eat these units. The barricade unit is down, but he's still acting like a barricade. Here come the giants. Here's our executioner. Oh, it looks so cool. This giant is yeeting rocks. Now he's summoning a rock barrage. Oh, these units are so cool. Guys, I hope you enjoyed these units. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that subscribe button. And as always, thank you very much for watching.